Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015 Phase 2. This is challenge week. Today's challenge workout number 3. Helen just did sprints when I was warming up, so I'm kind of fired up. I was really proud. I was like, Helen, why are you going to walk? Why don't you just do some sprints? So she did sprints. So, Helen, kudos to you. That was inspiring. I'm crying because of it. All right, today's challenge workout. You're going to do the 4-point stability. The 10-5, 4-round, max effort, straight set. Do that first. Then we'll go right into the strength circuit. You're gonna have 15 minutes to complete as many rounds as possible of a 5-exercise circuit. You'll do 12 reps per exercise. I'll show you level 1, 2, and 3 during the first round. 4 reps level 1, 4 reps level 2, 4 reps level 3. Today's equipment. You need a mat, you need your roller, you need a pair of dumbbells. Dumbbell load all quarter long is 15 to 35%. Hopefully you're using 35%. Water, in case you get thirsty, I might. And I got my pins out because I want something physical to crush when I'm doing the 4-point stability to get engaged. All right, Helen's got a timer. It's going to beep. And here we go. Ready, Helen? Mm-hmm. Set, go. So I'm crushing the pins, feel my forearms brace, I feel my biceps and triceps, I feel my chest, shoulders, and my lats, feel my abs,
rest,
my obliques. Stop.
Yep.
Connects, got my quads going, my knees are locked in place, I got my inner thighs going, I got my toes pulled. I'm not sorry, I'm on the top, it gets you. Pushing away from the floor. Tom Brady can stand on me and his son. I can take it. Tom Brady went? Maybe not. I give it a shot though. Come on, Tom, bring it. Just don't jump up or down. Head's packed, ribs down, feet stacked, ears stacked, shoulders stacked. Crush, 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 crush. I was real strong chopping snow and lifting snow. Except when it got close to that 2 hours. I was getting tired. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Squeeze. Brace. Crush.
Sometimes people lay down like completely like this when they're resting,
but it wastes too much time to get up, so just drop down. Crush it, come on, crush it. Are your abs braced? Come on, squeeze them, squeeze those glutes. Come on, down. Oh yeah, go ahead. You
couldn't pinch. You'd have to grab. Squeezing so hard. Come on.
Stabilizers, our pillar is primed. Max rounds in 15 minutes. Goal is 3. I'll show you level 1, 2, and 3 during the first round. I'll do 4 reps at level 1, 4 reps at level 2, 4 reps at level 3. And then subsequent rounds, I'll do the best level for me. You do the best level for you. Ready? Alan, you ready?
Yep.
Lateral push-up blocks are first. Plank, push-up, 1. Plank, push-up, 2. Plank, push-up, 3. Plank, push-up, 4. That's level 1. Level 2, push-up. 3. 4. Level 3, wide.
Can I just go do that?
Cycle through mode.
Okay.
Level 3. Two dumbbells. Pullovers. Level 1. Touch. Touch. Bent arm. 1. Holding the top of the dumbbell like you're making a triangle or catching a football. Four. Level 2. Straight arm. No bend. Touch. Straight up, touch, straight up, ribs are down, don't let your lats pull your ribcage up, pull your pubic bone up towards your ribcage. Level 3, the rumble roll is great for knots, not so great for pullovers. Okay. Straight arms, you got this. 1. That was dramatic. 2. This is easy. 3. I see that 50s. 4. Okay. Last exercise. Feet parallel, shoulders with stance. Prisoner grip. squat. One, pull yourself down. Two, three, four. Oh, excuse me. No burpees.
Level three.
Suns are always out when the guns are always out. Push ups. That was round one.
You're at 10 minutes. Thank you.
Two rounds. Last round. Challenge workout number two with the fitted shirt. And all those muscles popping out. I was real self-conscious beforehand. Like how self-conscious. Since when does that happen? Come on. That's a human moment. Alright, we're gonna start from the right. To balance it out.
5 minutes.
Four, Mikey. All day, baby. All day. You own this. Let's beat it. There's your goal for today. Beat the challenge right now. Come on. Let's beat it.
You're at 1:30.
Squat. Thank you.
You do more of these at breath.
Good, you have 25 seconds.
Okay. This challenge workout number 3, 4-point stability, plus 3 rounds, 15 minutes. Good luck. Post your results to Facebook. Hoorah.